Hey guys, it's me, Winged Nightwolf, and I'm here playing a Knot story. I don't know much about this, I just found it on Newgrounds, but I think it could be fun, so let's get to it. Hello. Chapter 1, Part 1, A Family Home. Milio was born in an independent cat family. That little kitten was a big dreamer. When he was asleep, he often dreamed that he could fly. Don't we all? But suddenly, dreams can become something else. Okay. No. Is that a nail filer? Oh, he wants a nail filer. Oh, no, he loves me. I'm thinking that maybe we weigh that trap down. I don't think that's gonna work though. Oh, it did. Chapter 1, Part 2, The Little Tightrope Walker. Thank you. This is kind of cute. I think I just don't need to be hit by the thingies. This is a cute game, honestly. I kind of like it. Is that underwear? God dang it. Dang it, I got it like first try. Why is this so glitchy now? Wait, how long have I been recording? that's long enough. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Bye! Hope it was catching that glitchiness.